We store our games in photo cases. We write the names down so you know which game it is. It's clear so you can see everything inside it. And it clips shut so it protects the cards.
Thanks, buddy.